Hey folks, I wanted to show you this tonight. It's got back four-wheeling. I'm going to show you the sky, the sunset tonight. How awesome it looks. Across the mountains up there, and all the mountains over here. Oh, it's cool right there. Awesome. Fades out. Nice and bright there. I like that. I like all the goldenrod. Pretty cool. There's the sunset tonight. Need to focus. Oh, yeah. Got a little hay baler out there. Out in the country, folks. What it looks like. We've got a beautiful sunset going on. Yeah, I like the orange down there in the distance there. It's just awesome right there. That is cool. There's a little opening right there. That's pretty cool, though. It's more fire in the sky, folks. Well, there you go for the sunset. Almost looks like it's raining over there. It's like I see clouds coming down right there. I almost see it. Little streamers. Right there, that's pretty neat. Right there. Yep, there's another one over there. With a bale in the hay. It's left out in the field. Decoration. It, folks. It's another little, starting to open up a little bit up there. There. Oh, look at that. I see a beam of light coming through. Cool with the clouds. Yeah, that one right there is putting a beam of light out. I don't know if you can see it. Barely. Might be able to see it. Yep, I like the goldenrod. So it's awesome. A lot of colors. And of course that nasty poison sumac right there. Alright, that's going to end our sunset for tonight, folks. Thanks for watching, everyone.